सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक। तो आज की हमारी वीडियो है जून वीक 3 2021 करंट अफेयर्स। तो पूरी वीडियो को ध्यान से देखो एंड अब हम चलते हैं हमारी वीडियो की तरफ। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड टू एन इंटरनेशनल एडवाइजरी ग्रुप फॉर क्लाइमेट एक्शन। सो योर ऑप्शंस आर सुमन नारायण, सुनीता नारायण, संजीत नारायण और संगीता नारायण। सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, दैट इज सुनीता नारायण। India's environmentalist, writer and director general of the Center for Science and Environment, Sunita Narayan has been appointed to an international advisory group for action on environment, climate and biodiversity. Next question is, who has launched a model Panchayat Citizens Charter? So your options are Narendra Modi, Narendra Tomar, Arjun Munda or Kiran Rijiju. So the answer is option number B, that is Narendra Tomar. The Union Minister of Rural Development, Agriculture and Farmers Welfare and Panchayati Raj, Narendra Singh Tomar, has launched a model Panchayat Citizens Charter. Next question is, who has been appointed as the Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court? So your options are Amitabh Chaudhary, Sanjay Yadav, Rajesh Bindal or Prafulla Chandrapant. So the answer is option number B, that is Sanjay Yadav. Justice Sanjay Yadav took oath as the Chief Justice of the Allahabad High Court at the Gandhi Hall of the Raj Bhavan in Lucknow. Next question is, which ministry has launched the Prabandh portal? So your options are Ministry of Railways, Ministry of Education, Ministry of Tribal Affairs, Ministry of Textile. So the answer is option number B, that is Ministry of Education. The Union Education Minister has launched an online module Prabandh portal to compile data on out-of-school children. Next question is, the G7 leaders have launched B3W to counter the Belt and Road Initiative of which country? So your options are Japan, Australia, China or America. So the answer is option number C, that is China. The G7 arrived at a consensus and offered developing nations an infrastructure plan which can rival China's multi-million dollar Belt and Road Initiative or BRI. Next question is, which global institution has released an independent appraisal report on India's aspirational districts program? So your options are IMF, FAO, UNDP or World Bank. So the answer is option number C, that is UNDP. The United Nations Development Programme has released an independent appraisal report on India's Aspirational Districts Programme. Next question is, what is the rank of India in the Global House Price Index released by Knight Frank? So your options are 55th, 43rd, 61st or 72nd. So the answer is option number A, that is 55th. India has moved down 12 spots in the Global Home Price Index to 55th rank in quarter 1 2021 against 43rd rank in quarter 1 2020 with a decline of 1.6% year on year in home prices, Knight Frank. Next question is, India aims to restore how much degraded land by 2030 as per the PM Narendra Modi. So your options are 14 million hectares, 26 million hectares, 17 million hectares or 20 million hectares. So the answer is option number B, that is 26 million hectares. The India is on track to achieve its national commitment of land degradation neutrality, said Prime Minister Narendra Modi while delivering the keynote address at the UN High-Level Dialogue on Desertification, Land Degradation and Drought. Next question is, which country has topped the World Giving Index 2021? So your options are Australia, Indonesia, New Zealand or Japan. So the answer is option number B, that is Indonesia. The World Giving Index ranking has been topped by Indonesia, followed by Kenya, Nigeria, Myanmar and Australia in top 5 respectively. Next question is, the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, or we can say NATO, has held at which place? So your options are Helsinki, Finland, Vienna, Austria, जिनेवा स्विट्जरलैंड, ब्रुसेल्स बेल्जियम. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, दैट इज ब्रुसेल्स बेल्जियम. द लीडर्स ऑफ द नॉर्थ अटलांटिक ट्रीटी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हेल्ड अ फेस टू फेस समिट एट नाटो हेडक्वार्टर्स इन ब्रुसेल्स बेल्जियम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, वॉट इज द रैंक ऑफ इंडिया इन द वर्ल्ड गिविंग इंडेक्स 2021 बाय द चैरिटीज एड फाउंडेशन. सो ऑप्शंस आर 58th, 39th, 85th और 14th. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, दैट इज 14th. The India has been ranked at 14th spot among 114 countries in the World Giving Index 2021 by the Charities Aid Foundation. So next question is, the Union Cabinet has approved the implementation of the Deep Ocean Mission proposed by which ministry? So your options are Ministry of Agriculture, Ministry of Earth Sciences, Ministry of Civil Aviation or Ministry of Coal. So the answer is Ministry of Earth Sciences. The Union Cabinet chaired by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has approved the implementation of the Deep Ocean Mission proposed by Ministry of Earth Sciences, MoES. Next question is, who has made drone survey mandatory for all national highway projects? So your options are Civil Aviation Ministry, Defense Ministry, National Highways Authority of India or none of these. So the answer is option number C, that is NHAI. The NHAI has made use of drones mandatory for monthly video recording of national highway projects during all stages of development, construction, operation and maintenance. Next question is, Ministry of Ports and Ministry of Culture has signed an MOU for cooperation in development of National Maritime Heritage Complex in which state? So your options are Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Gujarat or Goa. So the answer is option number C, that is Gujarat. The Union Minister of Port, Shipping and Waterways and Ministry of Culture has signed an MOU for cooperation and development of NMHC at Lothal, Gujarat. Next question is, the world's third largest diamond has been unearthed in which nation? So options are Angola, Botswana, South Africa or Tanzania. So the answer is option number B, that is Botswana. Debswana Diamond Company has found the world's third largest diamond in the Waneng mine in Botswana, South Africa. Next question is, which nation has topped the World Competitiveness Index 2021? So options are Singapore, Denmark, Sweden or Switzerland. So the answer is option number D, that is Switzerland. The Switzerland has topped the IMD World Competitiveness Index 2021, followed by Sweden at second place. Next question is, what is the rank of India in terms of surplus reserve transfer to government by its central bank as a percentage to GDP for financial year 22? So your options are 4th, 1st, 2nd or 3rd. So the answer is option number C, that is 2nd. The Reserve Bank of India was second in terms of reserves transferred to the government as a percentage of GDP for the fiscal year 2020-21. Next question is, India has signed a line of credit agreement with Sri Lanka in which sector? So your options are solar energy sector, sports corridor sector, defense sector or digital education sector. So the answer is option number A, that is solar energy sector. India has extended a line of credit of $100 million to Sri Lanka through the Exim Bank for financing projects in the solar energy sector in Sri Lanka. Next question is, which country has topped the Global Peace Index 2021? So your options are Switzerland, Iceland, Norway or Finland. So the answer is option number B, that is Iceland. Iceland has retained the top spot in the index as the most peaceful country since 2008. Next question is, the Global Peace Index is released by which organization? So your options are World Economic Forum, Institute for Economics and Peace, Transparency International or Greenpeace. So the answer is option number B, that is Institute for Economics and Peace. The Institute for Economics and Peace, Sydney, Australia has released the Global Peace Index. Next question is, What is the rank of India in the Global Peace Index 2021? So your options are 161, 135, 118 or 126. So the answer is option number B, that is 135. India has moved up two places to rank 135 among 163 countries on the Global Peace Index 2021. So next question is, what is the rank of India in the World Competitiveness Index 2021? So your options are 38, 43, 61 or 52. So the answer is option number B, that is 43. India has retained its rank at 43rd position among 63 nations in the annual World Competitiveness Index for the year 2021 compiled by Institute for Management Development. Next question is, under which project the defense minister has dedicated to the nation 12 roads built by Border Roads Organization? So your options are Vartak, Arunank, Brahmank or all of these. So the answer is option number D, that is all of these. The defense minister of India dedicated to the nation 12 roads built by Border Roads Organization in the northern and eastern border areas constructed under Arunank, Vartak, Brahmank, Udayak, Himank and Sampark projects of Border Roads Organization. So guys, that's it for this current affairs video. I hope ye video aap sabhi ko is loge dekho aur sabhi ke saath isko share do. Also PDF ka link aapko niche description box mil jayega. Aap download kar sakte ho. Video ko like kar do. Channel ko subscribe nahi kiya hai to wo bhi kar lo. Milte hain video mein. Tab tak good bye and have a nice day.